Hello, and a good day to yous. Welcome back to Yakuza 3. So for this first bit here, I found a guide for sub-stories, which I do not want to miss because they are the best part of these games. So we'll be running through a few of those. First up, I believe I have to go to this building here and play some games. Is it upstairs? No. Where's the door? Where's the door? There you are. Now, what is it exactly that I am doing here? Win 3 games of 9 ball. Sure, why not? It's not like I'd be better, that money would be better used, helping out my kids. Did it mention who I had to play against? It doesn't look like it. I guess I'll just work my way up the ladder. Let's hope I'm better at billiards than I am at golf. Nine ball, please. Enter shot mode, back, change view. Display, hide ball number, hide info. Show rolls. How to play pool. Pool is a game with the... Ooh. Excuse me. Where the player uses a cue stick to strike a white ball and knock other balls into the pockets. Before playing, you must decide who goes first. Each player strikes the cue ball. Player whose ball stops closest to them goes first. However, the ball must hit the opposing cushion once in order to be counted. Move the controller to draw back the cue stick. And the cue stick back further will increase the power of the shot. Move forward to execute. Now, let's give it a try. E. Well, if the goal was to get as close to that rim after 2 bounces, I definitely have that. So I can, like, have that distance that I used. Choose the angle to strike the ball. Well, I certainly don't know what the best angle for a break is. Generally, I feel like it's just best to hit it as hard as possible and hope something goes in. Preferably not the 8. Is that going to adjust where the ball goes, or just the spin? Simple break. Okay, good. Now it is my turn. I feel like that's 7, and then maybe to the 4, and potentially something could work off of that. So after that, I need to hit the ball right about there. Oh wait, no, I wanted the 7, not the, there, that's a better shot and less likely to, scratch my white. Okay. Might get some, take some getting used to. Oh, I didn't sink anything, so he just gets to place. Darn. Right, this is 9-ball, not the standard. I have to go in sequence. That's why I scratched. Where is that 3? Ah, no! That might work. I'd be better off doing this. No. What? Did I have some spin on it? All right, well, good luck with that. Scratch. Where is the 5? Okay. My angle. Well, I'm definitely sitting at the right table. No! Hi, Ludlow. How you doing? grab a ball, he just one-ups me. Just eh. That's a sham. Oh, no, that's not. Ah! Honestly, I'm not sure about the rules of 9-ball. Do I just have to sink the last one? I'm doing all right. I slept funny a couple of days ago, so my neck has been acting up. Hoping it'll release soon. It'd help if I stopped sleeping like a pretzel, honestly. Understand why that last shot was a foul. I hit the ball. Didn't go anywhere, but... Ooh, thank you for setting me up. How are you? Because I'm a pretzel! I feel like it's been too long since I've played actual pool. Of course, I don't know how well represented this game, virtual version is. Oh no! So wait, does that mean... I don't understand. What are the rules of 9-ball? At least I won the break. Something? Anything? Yeah! That's all I'm gonna get. Like, am I accidentally putting spin on these? I swear it's not going the way I expect it to. Eh, but it's not working out for him either. There must be just like a little bit of stagger. Shot doesn't end up the way you expect it to, just like real life. Oh boy. Doesn't work out the way you want it to at all. Well, you got it out of there. Now can somebody freaking sink it? No. Ah, God. We're gonna be here all day. There we go. The novice player eventually gets sick of pretending that they're bad. Oh, well, that's nice for me. I did it! I did something! Maybe if I just hit the ball as hard as possible, it'll go somewhere. Yeah, honestly, I can't make heads or tails of this. I'll just fucking sink it. Do it. Do it. Get out of here. So I'm supposed to win like three games and then the actual sub story will show up? Maybe I should save this one for later. Figure out how to play pool again. I swear I'm not this bad. Doing everything in its power to avoid going into a hole. Cannon shot? Eh? I guess I win. That might be too much pepper, guy. Yeah. All right. Yeah, sure. Pocket balls in order. Pockets the 9-ball first is the winner. All balls pocketed on a foul except for the 9-ball remain pocketed, and the game continues. Okay, I don't understand what the cannon shot is, then. Is that just an early game? Yeah, I got something. Oh my god, I sung something! And that time it was on purpose! Actually do crazy shots like this. Don't have to bend over the table. Oh, 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 so close. What are you doing? Throwing it away, I guess. Well, thank you. On them. Another cannon shot. Well, you've only sunk in 1 ball so far, so that's a win for me. Yeah, winner! This isn't actually too bad if I keep accidentally sinking the 9. Ooh. Ooh, too much pepper. Oh, but way too much on them. Alright, do I swap out my angle a little bit? Just move to the side there. And see what this gets us. A scratch! A scratch is what it gets us, goddamn. Mess up. You missed! How could you miss? Yeah, good luck getting that. All part of my master strategy. Something. Oh, which means he's allowed to keep playing. Yeah. Not the hole I was going for, but I'll take it. What are you? Oh, okay. Well done. Ooh, that nine. That looks good. Eh, if that didn't happen. Come on, don't screw this up, it's right there. Wow, huge whiff. Why? Is there, like, am I missing a chalk cube mechanic? Did I miss the point because my end was uneven? Once again, there's some weird inconsistency. Wish I knew what that was. Three left. Two left. Better not make me look like a chump here. Okay. Now, if this actually goes straight, but of course it won't. Oh, you're gonna take it from me! No! No! Ah, victory! It's so close, come on! Matt, shoot. Why aren't you shooting? Like, is the accuracy of my shot dependent on lining it up with that glint? Is that a mechanic I've been missing? Yes! I sunk it, and I didn't sink the white. Winner! I'm good for now. I got my requisite 3 wins. Back to back to back, even.
I've had my eye on you, young man, and I like the cut of your jib.
Got a hustler's eye, that's for sure. You're talking to the wrong fella. Alright, well, set that one up. Although I think I can deliver on it right now. Okay, I can get a big chunk of money if I win this game, but no big loss if I fail. So he's supposed to... Yeah, there he is! Is this your ringer? Bet collection. Okay. Sounds shady. Oof. That. Yeah, no, you're sick, old man.
Yeah.
Oh, are you putting it all on me? Please, I can't play pool for shit. I can't either. Couldn't have, like, leveled the playing field a little bit more, let him play darts or Outrun or something. Yeah, all right. Put me in, coach. Eek. Actually, my best shot yet. Aha! Which means I'm probably just gonna lose this break. Alrighty. No pressure, Kiryu. Just some guy's bar on the line. Come on, something. Aww, nothing. Yeah, saw this coming. Are you gonna sweep me now? Can I just put my cue down? Oh, this isn't fair, old man. Oh? Needed to put a little bit more pepper on that one. Better angle on that one. Yeah, it's nice and easy for you. Yeah, I'm probably just shooting way too aggressively. Need to do more crap like that. Oh yeah, I did miss. Cause I can do that somehow. Tink. Okay, now you just need to play like ass. Come on, joke, 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 joke! He's taking pity on me. Don't waste it. Don't waste an old man's pity. Ah, I wasted it! I'm sorry, sir. I haven't played pool in like 10 years. Damn, my money. That's just good business practice. Reminds me a lot of, Nick. Maybe they're related. Would your last name happen to be Ogata? Alright, cool. That is one side story complete. What else we got on the docket? South of Umachi and the Kariyoshi Arcade. Where's the arcade? Is it that little building there? Let's see. Okay, good. I was wondering if quests still activated the same way, where I'm just running down the street, minding my own business, and then I happen to overhear someone and get dragged into their troubles. Somebody take your kid? Teacher, in the school of life, in the school of hard knocks. Gary doesn't call the cops. Empty lot. You know, I have a poor history of running into empty lots. Get the jump on them. They'll never see it coming. You got friends, right? Yeah, there they are. Oh no! Oh, new skill coming into play. Come on, stand up. The blood splatters are so aggressive. Like a child, but slobberier. Well, it all worked out. Move on, fella. Ooh, XP. And I can level something up, but I'm gonna continue doing quests. Let's see, I'm looking for an arcade. My guess is it's probably further over here. Oh, somebody's picking a fight. If I can just look at the map, I might be able to find it that way. Yeah, I think that's what I'm looking for. Perfect. There's an arcade here. Where? Tell me. Show me where. Wait, am I on the right street? Well, it's along here somewhere. What's your problem, fella? How'd that curb taste? Yeah, give me that knife. Oof, did I just flip your arm? Something wrong with my shoes? Wait, are quests just noted by a triangle? Ooh. Ooh, that's nice. Good. I appear to be sitting shoulder to shoulder with some Yakuza. I wonder if this is going to take an ugly turn. Wait, is this not the bar I was just playing pool at? How much is rent? Oh, I have no idea. Kiryu, what did you pay for rent? Okay, well, she probably doesn't want to live out in the burbs, because that's basically what she's doing now, but I don't want to scare her off with the high price for, like, right downtown, so maybe a studio? I mean, if you're going to be in the city, you're going to be spending less time at home, presumably. So the one room's probably enough. Train feels like the right call when you're in the city. Aww. On your feet? Just because you're not used to it. Yeah, making a move to a new city when you've got absolutely no experience seems like a pretty poorly thought out plan. Maybe go spend like a week in Tokyo first. And ultimately, if you want to go, then go. what am I gonna do? Burger. All right, well, yeah, I guess that's another quest handled. How many left do I have in this chapter? Oh, quite a few. North Public Market. Kedro Kicken. And outside the monorail. North Hatsumichi. Was that the right place? North Public. These might not all be here. Oh, wait, Carol Kicken. Yeah, okay, so it might just be further north on here for two of them. You don't have something, do you? Sure, why not? What's up, fella? You gonna trick me into buying something? A race to see who'll fire who first. I'm not sure I'll look good in a size 6. Yeah, all right, I could use the cash. Book bags and school lunches don't pay for themselves. Ooh, money. Oh, cool. I'm just going to be running around scouting random girls on the street. gotta keep my eyes open for a good-looking girl with a nice personality. One who'll get along well with customers. Really showed Natsumi who's who. Couple of thugs. Is this the right place?
いらっしゃいませ.
Oh, this is karaoke.
Well, since I'm here.
Yep, it's karaoke. We've done this before. Shout, interject, clap, maracas, tambourine. Oh, you're not gonna give me a preview? These two sound familiar? Let's just work from the top. Oh, am I not only allowed to do interjections? I am only allowed to sing a single song. Wow. Okay. Well, Kiryu, let's get this one out of the way. Ah, no startup. That one's definitely new. And I did horribly! What, like a 70? Effectively, I guess. It's out of 1,000. Well, I'm top 10. All right, now let's do an interjection. There is going to be an attendant here to sing, right? Oh, this is sad. That's a little too proud. She hasn't even started her career yet. Did much better on the interjections than actual singing. Ah, there we go. Tied for second. And that's my time. So this is a potential girl? She looks a bit shady. To go. So just to get information, I guess. Mahjong. Should really learn to play it one of these days. Looks like a fun game, and the tiles are really satisfying to mess around with. Shop. I don't think I have anything of value right now. What is with these guys puffing out their chest? Diner. Shogi. Oh no, I can't get past. Cabaret Club. Another restaurant? No. Where's the entrance for this place? Oh, because I'm on this street. Right, Aqua Sky. Okay. Cream shop.
いらっしゃいませ.
A juice shop? Or okay, just a like a souvenir shop, I guess. Oh, I was really expecting to get hit. I can just buy booze here. Back alley, we got our good friend's place. Oh, what's up? Mm-hmm. What you got, man?
Ah.
Oh, don't mind if I do.
Design from book or DVD, a weapon or piece of equipment to mod, materials, and funds. I can get designs from books or DVDs. Get the DV or the designs that they released. Use a blackjack with ancient steel and a broken radio for a ball buster. Oh no, these are all different designs from that one DVD. So what does a quiz show get me? Mail order katana with a bat. Oh geez. I'm sorry, I can get my hands on a blow up doll on a gravity converter, whatever the hell that is. Even Kiryu doesn't know. Huh. Alright, well, I might return here again someday when I've got more designs and material and... Ugh. Still gotta get used to the layout of this city. Waraba. Mmm, soba. Well, I think Kiri's okay for now. In a public market. Oh, wow. Nice big wide open place. Mmm, anything good? Fresh fish. Hmm. Which I can use a good portion of for fishing. Gonna fight me right here, right now. And everybody's just down here for it. Beat that guy with a fish! I'll show ya. I got a watery 5,000 yen? Gross! It's covered in fish guts. Is that all that's in here? One store, okay. Is that stairs? What do you got up here? Nothing. Clever enough for the job, very friendly too. Also quite motivated. How can you tell all of this? She's smart, friendly, motivated, but easily stressed. I'll keep looking. I don't think she's going anywhere. Girl in the fish market. Hey, old man, what's up? Am I gonna get jumped by old people now? Oh, no. Gambling ring, eh? What's the game? High or low? Not right now. I'm just gonna look around a bit. Chokabu, Koi Koi. Alrighty. Doesn't matter where you go, there'll be an underground gambling ring. Oi, fella, what's going on? $20 mil? Oh boy. Oh, okay. Well, it sounds like they're squelching on your deal. For a legendary bottle of liquor. Yeah. Ooh, buried treasure on my beach? Guess it's mine now. Special song that tells us where the heirloom is hidden. Sound of crashing waves upon the sand so hot. A golden foam flows over the sacred turtle spot. Foam over the sacred turtle spot. Is there a turtle-shaped rock? Well, I hopefully don't have to remember that number, but he gave me a very easy way to ring him up. Oh, wait. I came that way. What's over here? Drugstore.
Need a shake.
Just some simple band-aids. A contact lens. Alright, well, if somebody loses a contact or gets a boo-boo, then I guess I know where to go. can't go any further that way. I checked this, right? Yeah, it was a general store, or the fish market. I can't really recall now. Boba tea? Yeah, yum. Oh man, now I really want boba tea, but it's far too late to go get some. I suppose I could try. Well, not tonight, because I don't have the materials for it, but I could try making boba tea. It's basically just juice or milk tea with tapioca pearls. Smile burger. Wait, is this one actually a smile burger? Was this the same one that was in Kamurocho? I feel like I'm used to a different name. And I was thrown off when I saw what it was called now. Uh-oh. Hatsumachi. North up Kitaryu Street and over the Kobochi River. If it's a short walk, why are you driving them? Oh no, can't read magazines. What a letdown. Alright, well, what you got around here? Standard fare. Mmm, delicious dog food.
I can just buy a blow-up doll at the convenience store. You sell Flint?
I don't think I want to know. What is going on up here? Ah, coin lockers. Oh, am I gonna have to find keys again? Have there been shinies on the ground that I've just been missing? Time to turn my bird vision on. Takes care of herself. Smart. Doubt should be phased. Sounds like a good fit. No negatives. Your taxi service. This place isn't that big, so you can't really take me to all that many places. Tantakaten. Apparently a pretty popular drink. Oh, and you're just talking about the arms dealer on the north side of town. And right, that's the pawn shop. Is that it? So have I looked everywhere to explore now? I'm having trouble finding that hostess club you were talking about. It was, I guess, north, and it's across this river. Darn, I thought you were somebody important. You're just standing around looking for a fight. Ah! I was busy stomping your friend's lights out. No, grab the guy. Ugh. Pathetic. Sorry, you gave me a... Did that say piping hot, eerie stuffed toy? Yeah, no, that is pretty eerie. What the hell? Why'd you give me this, man? Mmm, burger. Okay, let's see some upgrades. We got 9k, so that's enough for... just a body or a heat. What do I actually want next? Increase heat gauge. Increase heat gauge with R2. New tech. Probably new tech. Or no heat action. Actually, yeah, this is a heat action that I quite like. Although I've got to down somebody first and then grab someone nearby. Sure, let's go for it. Oh, essence of swinging. So I gotta swing them into an object or a friend. this? Right, Mahjong. I can get information there. Oh no, he's trying to fight me! How about you? What's up with you? You're just telling me about these guys. Do I progress the plot? Might be the best call at this point. Darn, I wanted to destroy you with your friend. Well, you're gonna make a big deal if I run into you. Ah, con man! I forgot about these guys. I see you're back. Oh no! Did I hurt you? Am I gonna have to pay some exorbitant hospital fee now? Just flex on them. Give them $100,000. Wait, what? No, man. Like, wait, I only asked for 10. Okay, make it a million. Wait, no, stop. What are you doing? Not enough for you yet? How about 10 million? Not what I wanted. Ah. How am I supposed to down a guy? Must have been confused. Hey, you think you fixed my shoulder? Oh no! Oh, that's crazy! Oh, what are the odds? You got like miracle fists or something there, buddy. You should go into the chiropractic business. Ha! Well. Anyway, see you later. A tale as old as time. It doesn't matter what era. So I've seen two girls on the street that would fit the role. I was really expecting to see at least a third. Am I just, like, not looking in the right places? What about you? What's going on with you? Street Shamisen? I wonder if that's going to move anyone.
Hey, you don't gotta listen to it. You can walk somewhere else, man. Maybe I can juggle these guys. Oh, no, not the wall. Oh, is that like snake skin on your chamisen? What is that? Or chansen. Boy, I love jelly donuts. Nothing's as good as a jelly donut. It might be a little too early to tell, but the quests, I was expecting a little bit more slapstick. They're just a lot more down-to-earth, about making real connections to people, doing the right thing. Ah, everyone out to fight me! Wow, three guys within a short span, all just looking for a fight. I'm sorry, did you come at me with a weapon? Get out of here. Here's the taxi. And this is just that street. Okay. Well, I think that's all that's around here for me, so I should go recruit that one girl and continue that quest. Yeah, that taxi is really close. Hardly any reason to even take the damn thing. Excuse me, ma'am. Oh God, really? Is this how easy it is? Well, she's eager. I have nothing in mind. It's fine. Do I get to... Yeah, dress up! Oh, it's been so long.
Okay, so we have access to all of these. I'm thinking either Gorgeous or the One Piece. I don't know if this one makes her look a little bit cheap, just because it's, like, such a classic. Yeah, let's outgrace them. Gorgeous. Motivation up. Oh, ooh, Aya, you might have been in the business a little too long there. Either that or one of the girls was playing a prank when they helped you with your makeup today. Get a feel for your customers' preferences by walking around the club, then return to the break room to coordinate your hostess to fit their ideal image. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Want a gorgeous girl. Gorgeous. Where are the beautiful women at? Gorgeous it is, then. I want to be floored by how gorgeous my girl is. Gotta be drop-dead gorgeous. About procedure. You go out on the floor, pick up on the customer vibe, and then use that information to spruce up the lady of the evening. Do that 3 times, and that's considered a service round. Then you'll get your results, and that's it. On to the next one. Revenue depends entirely on how our guests perceive their time here, so we need to work in concert with our staff to satisfy their every need and want. You'll be walking around the premises, getting a feel for the clientele. It should be easy for you to tell what type of hostess they're in the mood for just by listening. Some appearance, others prefer a certain area of proficiency, a service stat, if you will. Customers won't always want the same thing. That's what makes inspection so critical. Our customers might have multiple preferences, so it's important to decide which preference to prioritize, as well as take other, more subtle factors into consideration, i.e. which guys look like they'll drop the most dough. Coordination. You can have girls coordinate their clothes, makeup, accessories, and other things to give off a particular vibe. Items, makeup that have already been provided by the club are free to use. Anything else we'll need to pay up front. I'm sure that goes without saying. Although you gave me a down payment of $100,000 to invest into this girl. Clothes and accessories can be swapped out over and over again, but please be aware you'll have to pay each time a hostess gets her hair or nails done. Beauty's not cheap. Neither is makeup. But I'll take what I can get. Bonus effects for different combinations. Okay. Alright, do I just gotta let time pass? I've seen everything I need to see. Want a gorgeous girl? Want a gorgeous girl? Gorgeous, please. Pretty. Give me pretty. There we go. Girls go out onto the floor, total of 3 times to serve customers. Followed by a break period. Okay. So she's very refined and cute right now, but we need her to be gorgeous. Standby, boyish, classy. Oh man. Oh, are we gonna be here for a while, I wonder? How do I tell what's gorgeous? Should probably worry more about actual outfit and accessorizing first, I guess. Jeez, those are expensive. As are those. Oh, but it's so gorgeous. Cute. Simple. It's probably those earrings. I don't know if the chain is a good idea. Oh, there it is. Took me a second to notice. Are those color contacts doing anything? Okay, yeah, they're changing her to a slightly more yellow. Glittery eyeshadow. Ah, I can decide color afterwards. Alrighty. Does color matter? Is something going to be particularly more gorgeous than something else? False eyelashes or just mascara? Got three styles to choose from. Sure. Flat or glossy? Something closer to her actual skin tone. I have no clue. Now, what's gorgeous? I'm guessing probably the long hair. Freedom with this relaxed style. Classier and dignified. Modern and elegant. Au natural. Is the medium an old standby for what I need? Classy and dignified. Relaxed. Ah, the medium? I don't want to go too crazy with this. Something closer to the tone of the dress, I think. Or maybe this? Definitely too dark. And let's just, where the, oh wait, we're on
accessories?
Yes, nails. Gorgeous. I guess this is fine. The important thing was to accessorize. Yeah, gorgeous. Not too refined anymore. Not too refined anymore. That's fine. They're looking for a drop-dead beauty. She's okay. All right, make me proud. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. I ain't leaving until I find a gorgeous. Does that make me shallow? Seems to be keeping yourself occupied. These guys appear to still only care about gorgeous women. Do I need to change anything? I feel like she's doing all right. So I suppose I could try the necklace. Flashy. Probably good for that. Whatever's on the right side, but not necessarily for gorgeous or refined. I think it was, yeah, just the flashy, which, yeah, I'd love that. No, I think we gotta sit with this. Not much has changed. Or sorry, nothing's changed. Go to the club. How's she doing? So I basically get 3 rounds to mess around with my stats and figure out what works before committing to something. Yeah, approval. Thank you, Senpai. Total sales. Kyrie sales account for 17k. And the other girls are definitely pulling in a lot more. But I made some money! Hooray! Motivation go up. I'm guessing if she doesn't get a lot of requests, stress will go up. I'll have to do something about that, give her time off or something. Alright, cool. Started that. Is that a gold suit? Are you rich? Yeah, you're right. I was staring at you. What you gonna do? Give me that sword. Visceral. Shouldn't play with knives. Ooh, old magazine. Something good in there, maybe? Oh. Maybe I'll have to hand it over to the guy. Alright, well, I can't think of too much more to do right now besides, like, go back and, play host club manager. So, let's progress the plot. Go save that kid. Oh, you're a guy with a face.
あの<笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑>
Okay, if you want to do this. Give me that baseball bat. Wham! Ooh, right in the knee! And there go all your teeth. Just stay down. How do I get through them? With my fists, of course. I'll just take this baton with me. Come on, guys, you're gonna have to try a little bit harder than that. Oops. Forgot about QTEs. You can have that one for free. How did I finish that guy off? And down. Thank you for the bat. Nice and durable. Perfect for beating a dude's head in. Uh-oh. Can I go in there? I can. Anything cool? Nope, just a dude. Ah, God, I can't do anything about that. Ah, how dare you? Just because I threw that baseball bat at you, now you throw a sword? Yeah, about what I expect. I want that sword, please. This is how you use a sword. I'm not locked in here with you. You're locked in here with me! Ah. God, I keep expecting these guys to follow up my, Oh, finally! Yeah! That's what I've been waiting for. Yeah, hold on, let me just take care of this guy over here. Big boys are hard to go down. Knock, knock. Brought my own seat.
Saki.
Ryudo Ikka no shinri ka. Hitori de tobikonde kuru to wa ii dokyou da.
俺は流動一家じゃない。その子を取り返しに来ただけだ。何をおかしなこと言ってんだ。このガキに用があるのは中原だけだろうが。理由はどうでもいい。とにかくその子を返してもらうぜ。ふざけんな。大事な取引の材料をそう簡単に奪われてたまるか。取引だと。
そんなこともしらねえで来たのか。とんだお人よしだな。しかし、かわいそうな娘もいたもんだね。父親は目の前で首吊り、母ちゃんは男のために実の娘まで誘拐しちまうとは。
This is going to be about the land development again, isn't it?
ちょっとあんた、何言ってんの？あんた、この前、サキと一緒に3人で暮らそうって。
俺が本気で、お前みたいな年間の女、
She may be a bitch, but she's still my mom! Oh. You know, for a boss of his own organization, you look like such a number two. All right, Tetsuo, what you got? A lot of knives. No, don't do that. My table! Ah, get away. Slam! Stomp! Come on, throw your knives! Oh, put on some knuckles. Oh no, super armor. Oh shoot, wrong button. Put a weapon on. How did I equip weapons? There we go. Get up! Get down! Oh no. Eh. My reach isn't as good as I was hoping. Ah, oh, there we go. Oh no, you dodged. Oh no, now he's doing it to me. Going for it. Oh, dude, come on. Stop. Oh my god, really? Stop, man. He wouldn't stop comboing. I wanted to get him with a heat move. You bastard. That is not luck. God, I keep losing heat at the worst time. There. Is this just really good for building up heat? Looks like it. Just get away! Get away! So much for all that heat. Oh, God. Yeah. Alright. Fine. How dare you interrupt me? Wasn't expecting this fight to be so hard fought. Get him! Fuck him up, Kiryu! This isn't gonna be enough to finish him, though, is it? No, not quite. And then a running kick for good measure. Getting his ass handed to him because this guy cheats! I'm in the middle of attacking him and he stops my combo so he can maybe hit me. And then immediately attacks me as soon as the sequence breaks. You gonna say something? Like that's any sort of choice. Of course she'll stay with her mother. Or that.
バカじゃないの、あんたたち。何?私はね、この子のせいで人生めちゃくちゃになったのよ。生まれた時からいつも邪魔だった。このまま、お嬢の技なんてこと!うるさい!私に触らないで! そんなにその子が欲しいんなら、あんたにくれてやるわ!
クソ、なんて吠えだ。
No, she isn't a mother, though.
これじゃ先があんまりにも
Saki nara daijoubu da. Sketchbook no nakami mita koto nai daro.
Aa.
Mite miro. Itsumo.
Aa.
Mimamutte kurete.
Arigatou. It's a nice picture. You gonna cry now? You gonna stain that picture with your tears? Give it your autograph, if you will.
So daro, Saki.
Saki. Saki. Arigatou. ありがとうな。酒。今回の件、あんたには本当に世話になった。この中原茂、任侠道40年、あんたほどの男見たことがねえ。やめてくれ。いや、そうはいかねえ。俺はあんたとどうしても兄弟の杯を交わしたいと思ってる。
何?
We're doing this for the first time, are we?
何してるんだ、お前ら?
キリュウの兄弟!
I did not come here to exchange cups today!
杯を交わしてくれ!
と言ってもな、俺はもう極道じゃねえんだ。
Who gives a damn?
要は俺があんたに惚れたってことだけだ。 それで十分。
勝手な話だな。
売借人もいねえが、我慢してくれ。頼む。
売借人なら、俺が引き受けますよ。
Daigo, what are you doing here?
Daigo.
お久しぶりです、キリュウさん。どうして大吾がここに？例の沖縄リゾート開発の土地買収の件で。リゾートの土地買収だと？ええ、実は今話題になっているリゾート開発に必要な土地の買収、沖縄の東城会傘下の組織が中心となって進めていたことなんです。
なんだと？まさかその東城会傘下の組織ってのが
玉城組だってのか。そうです。玉城組は東城会の下部、五次団体に当たる組織。That
wasn't the place I just stormed, was it?
東城会の本家の許可もなく。I've
already forgotten their names. Poof, out of my mind.
どうして玉城組は土地の買収を？例のリゾート開発計画の立案者である鈴木大臣が。
土地の買収を玉城組に依頼したというのが事の発端です。あのリゾートは一定の広さの土地を揃えることができないと動かない計画なんです。いや、だからあの土地が必要なのか。はい。リゾートに必要な土地を確保するためにはどうしても現地に詳しい組織に任せる必要がありますからね。玉城組は格好の存在だったというわけです。
その話は分かった。だが、どうして大吾が沖縄に来る必要があったんだ。玉城組の土地買収のやり口は非常に強引なものでした。他人から土地の権利書を奪い取るようなことばかりしていましたからね。じゃあ、うちの先をさらったのも俺の土地の権利書が目的だったのか。
Which represents ownership of a large plot of land, yes.
中原さんのお子さんを誘拐し、身代として土地権利書を取引するつもりだったのでしょう。くそ、玉城の野郎。手の込んだ真似しやがって。玉城組のような強引な土地買収を続けるば、いずれ大事になるのは明白です。リゾート開発にヤクザが絡んでるなんてスキャンダル。
Of course they're going to be involved in the land deal.
拡大法案まで白紙に戻る可能性があります。 それでタミヤさんは私のところに事態の収拾を依頼してきたんです。
そうなのか。
世間でささやかれている通り、
How many big deals like this do you think are completely free of Yakuza influence?
それはどういうことで？
あの二つは持ちつ持たれつの関係なんですよ。どちらかが倒れたらうまくいかなくなる。リゾート開発がなくなれば基地拡大法案だけが残ってしまい、住民感情から法案が通る可能性がなくなります。だからある意味タミヤさんにとって、リゾートは自分の基地拡大法案の生命線なんです。
Not allowed to run unopposed, I suppose.
それでタミヤは自分の基地拡大法案にケチがつかないよう、ダイゴに事態の収拾を依頼したってわけか。
ええ、そうです。私は今回の仲裁をこちらのトーマ君に頼まれ、タミヤさんと一緒に沖縄まで。
タミヤ防衛大臣の秘書をさせていただいています。トーマ翔陽と申します。
おお、その年で大臣先生の秘書さんとは立派なもんだな。
いえいえ、私はタミヤ先生のご指示に従っているだけの男です。
しかし、土地の買収を止めてしまえば、どのみちリゾート開発も進まなくなるんじゃないのか。結局、タミヤの基地拡大法案は通らなくなってしまうだろう。
その件に関しては地域住民との話を詰めながら進める予定と聞いております。
どうしてそこまでして法案を通したいんだ？
基地拡大法案を通せばリゾート開発よりも大きな仕事を成し遂げたことになり、次期総理へ一気に近づくからです。
なるほどな。
登場会としても本来なら彼の仕事を奪うようなことはしたくないんですが、ひとたびスキャンダルになってしまった場合、後々警察にマークされてしまう可能性も高い。それだけは何としても避けたいと思い、仲裁の役目を引き受けたわけです。
そういうことだったのか。
でもまさか桐生さんの施設が買収対象だったと。
Shame though, nothing I can do about it. So sad.
まあしかしこれでどっちにしてもあの土地を手放さなくてよくなったんだからよ。よかったじゃねえか。
まあな。
しかし今回はこういう結末になりましたが、このままというわけにはいきません。いずれリゾート計画は私の手で必ず実現させます。
どういうことだ？あんたはタミヤの秘書だろ。リゾートよりも基地拡大が重要なんじゃないのか？
私は沖縄出身です。この辺境の地はこのままなら必ず廃れていってしまう。
Which is why you want the expansion to go through.
直接沖縄に金が落ちる仕組みを作らなければ、この島はいつまで経っても発展していかない。私はタミヤ大臣の秘書ですが、基地よりもむしろリゾートの方が沖縄には必要だと思っています。
トーマさんしたっけか、あんた。
はい。
あんた、沖縄の人間なら分かってんだろう。別に沖縄の人間がそんなこと望んじゃいねえってことくらいよ。俺も最初は沖縄に金が欲しいならいいと思った。けどな、やっぱりそうじゃねえ。大事なのは俺ら沖縄の人間が愛するままの沖縄ってことなんじゃねえのか。
But the can the Okinawa you love survive in the modern day?
いかに沖縄が日本にとって必要のない小さな島なのかってことが。私は何としても沖縄を豊かにしたい。そのためなら多少の犠牲は必要だと思っています。
その犠牲が俺らの土地ってわけか。
ええ、沖縄には海や砂浜は腐るほどあります。多少リゾートのために切り取ったところで問題はないはずだ。
目的のためなら一人二人の犠牲は構わねえだなんて、いかにも政治家さんの発想だと思うんだよね。でもよ、 そんな土地に命張って生きてる人間もいるんだぜ。
とにかく今回の一件、これで幕引きとさせてください。失礼しよう、トーマ君。
はい。
大吾。
はい。
もしまた登場会がここの買収に来るようなら、その時は一言言ってから来てくれ。俺にも守らなきゃならないものがあるからな。
分かっています。ですがご安心ください。俺が六代目のうちは沖縄には手出しませんよ。
本当だな。
ええ。
Sounds like it's time for somebody to dethrone Daigo.
敵に回したら登場会が潰れちまう。トーマ君の夢は彼が総理大臣になった時にやってもらいましょう。な、トーマ君。その頃はもう、キリュウさんもいい年になった。今面倒見てる子供さんたち。
I don't know what you're talking about. He is an old man.
歳にはなってますよ。それならいいでしょう。
俺は結構しぶといぜ。
そうでした。じゃあ今度はプライベートで4代目。
ああ。
あのよ兄弟。
When the shit were you gonna tell me you were the fourth chairman of the Tojo clan?
それがどうした?
And if he did?
え? 嘘だろ? 四代目っつったらよ、こっちの人間でも知ってるぜ。確か堂島のりって。あ!
あ! あ!
あ!
あ!
まあ、今度から喧嘩を売るときは、ちゃんと相手のことを調べてからにするんだな、兄弟。
なんかとんでもねえやつ。
Why does nobody know what he looks like? Come on. Oh. Sat too long doing nothing, waiting for cutscenes. God damn. The man in the sketch. Right, we're jumping ahead to 1 year later. Boss is in hospital now, and he daughter has pointed out Kazuma.
Hi. Kiryu, what is that? Kashiwagi. Kashiwagi-san,
sumimasen. ちょっと今病院なんです。後でかけ直してもいいですか。
キリュウ、六代目が撃たれた。
何？
No! Don't actually though!
1時間くらい前に本部の会長室で撃たれた。詳しいことはまだわかん。だがどうも本部にいたやつの話によると、六代目を撃った男は風間の親父そっくりだったらしい。
おやさん、
そうらしいんだ。とにかく状況が分かり次第連絡する。
Is this the work of that master face swapping assassin or some guy who underwent facial reconstruction?
どうしたんですか、兄貴。
どうやら東京でも登場会の六代目が撃たれたらしい。
それって1年前、兄貴とうちの親父が杯交わした時、売却にしてくれた、あの。
おそらく、大吾を撃ったのは。
その絵の、男なんですか。
ああ、そうらしいな。
Fitty fitty.
Resilient old fuck. Oh god, it's been a year. I totally forgot to search the beach for that guy's thing. No, his business. I wonder if it's okay now. Almost certainly gonna have to. Might help her open up a little bit if she has people her own age to hang around with. Surprised you haven't done it more.
だから俺を連れて行ってください。
分かった
兄貴、ありがとうございます。
明日の夜沖縄をたとう。今日は事務所に戻って支度でもしてこい。
はい。
When we get to Tokyo, don't make a big show of yourself.
Haruka.
Nobody cares about a young punk yakuza from the sticks.
あいつはここに置いていく。今のカムロ町は危険すぎる。あいつを連れていくわけにはいかない。
おじさん。
You know he's just gonna hitch a ride there anyway. What's this? Demon Stone. Ooh, wow, I got a lot from that. Okay, new tech? Strips enemy of spiritual strength. Oh, can I use this to build up heat faster? That sounds pretty good. And I think I want more max HP. Adds a red section to your heat gauge. Must fill this section for especially strong techniques. I think I'd like to get swinging first. Oh, do I have to choose which of these I get? Huh. Interesting. Now, Demon Stone, you. Something to do with a Guardian of Faith. Is this like a summon? Yep, locker keys. Cool. So, something about golden foam in front of the turtle's rock. Or in front of the turtle. I'm assuming it's going to be a rock. I suppose. Hey, sorry, it took me a year to find the thing. I have any other choice. Extremely old bottle of liquor. Ooh, yeah, no, that is not a bottle of liquor. That is a collector's item. Listen, I know I'm a shady fella. I can't get around it. Yay, an accessory. Something to keep my pants up. Equip all three Shisa items to gain the blessing of the Shisa and increase your defense. More defense and more against blades. Pretty good against blades now. And this is just an opportunity to go fishing. Use up some of those worms I got. R1 to reel in. L1 to add slack. Worm. All right. So pull. Reel. Give slack. Quite the army got there. Yeah, an umbrella. Great catch. Oh, nothing. Oh no, that uses up my bait. Well, got an umbrella. Oh, it's a valuable. I can't use it as a crappy weapon. All right. Another box washed up. Shard of tempered glass. Got all this stuff taking up room in my inventory. Maybe I should go by that pawn shop. I wish it would confirm if I wanted to go into the city or not. Well, I suppose I haven't been here at night. Maybe there's new stuff for me to do. Like, pick up some locker keys. Well, these probably only became available after that 1 year gap. Oh, man. What is this, a children's Easter egg hunt? These things are everywhere. shiny. Well, nothing here. How about on these stairs? Ah. It. Think I saw something? Definitely something there. Oh no! Purse snatcher? Even worse. Oh, is this the market? I'm in the middle of catching a purse snatcher. Give me a sec. Hey. Man, I don't got time for this. Now, if you don't mind, where is he? Huh? Where is he? Stealing from your own grandma. Better you become a fisherman than a thief. Alright, let's make those rounds now. You all right there? Maybe this crowd will help push you along. Or maybe I'll just get stuck. Because Jesus Christ, there's a lot of people here. Dude, you could move a little bit faster. You're holding up traffic.
Hey.
Locker key. So this is what happens when you stop to smell the fish. Buttering them up with pickles, Oh, you know, just one of the perks. This is why the boss is so jolly looking. Mickey is gonna start requesting to do this patrol more often. And no way in hell is he gonna be allowed to. Actually doing your job this time. Don't bother bringing these small fish before Nakahara. We can handle this. Counter smash.
Smash.
like, dude, you're gonna have to attack. Ooh. That had some weight to it. Oh no. Giant blue parrotfish. Oh. Those aren't exactly a small commodity, are they? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a large, tasty fish. Okay, what do I get this time? Taunt. Stand up faster after being knocked down. Health. If I've scared an enemy, I should do this to build up heat. Thunder God. Thwart enemy attacks while running in heat mode with the tireless spirit of the Thunder God. Oh, is this just super armor while I'm in heat mode? Yeah, no, that sounds pretty good. I'll definitely make use of that at the next opportunity. Any more locker keys up here? None that I can see. Wait, is this... Where's the exit? Here it is. I came from here. Further this way, I might find some keys. Get out of my way, guy. I need to pick up that key in the very center of the street. I was gonna pick that up, you bastard. Yeah, that is giving me a little bit of heat. Very, very little bit of heat. Stop! I won't pick it up. here? No. I can't go into as many corners. Very limited on the surfaces that I can stand on. Oh, something going on here. But I got like 6 keys. Spooky. Better go check it out. You all right, ma'am? First person view and a look around. I saw something sparkly over there. Is it up on the railing? Quite the tricky find, it seems. Didn't fall into one of these ponds, did it? No, I can't get close enough for that angle. Wonder if I'm actually looking for a key or just something oh, there's something sparkling. A key for a key. That sounds vaguely illegal. Sorry, was that a key on top of the lockers? Oh, you know, actually, now that you mention it, it is getting pretty late. I am pretty tired. You're gonna help putting me to bed? No, please, tell me. These big guys. So hard to put down. Give it up! So much free heat. Oh my god, so many keys. I want the key on top! There we go. Guess I'm gonna have to do that in a couple of places, too. Alright. What's the deal? Ring, ring. How much room do I have to... Oh, geez. Yeah, I'm running out of space. I need to go make my way to the... pawn shop pretty soon. Get out of here, Chrome. Hey, you got blood on my pant leg. Something going on right here, too, huh? How to be a man? I'll pluck up some courage and, I don't know, dress a little snazzier. Might help boost your confidence. If she's never talked to you before, that's probably coming on a bit hard. Is the letter too creepy? Suck it up and talk to her, man. You aren't gonna get anywhere if you stand outside this store all day. Well, if you can't talk to her, then maybe a letter is the right move. Although I feel like it's probably creepier now to do it after. Try the movie. Yeah, all righty. Try the letter then, I guess. Oh. Really, Nan? All you had to do was hand her the letter. Could have given it to her with your change. If the movie won't work, try asking her out. How long can we stall before we just tell him to move on? Sure hope she likes him chunky. Just give up on her, dude. There we go. There's the kick in the pants he needed. Ah, dude. I'll go tell her.
Can I get a burger? From what I hear, they're pretty good.
How forward are you? You bought so many burgers. Should that matter? I like a man with a healthy appetite. Oh man, just so many quests now. Should I stop? How many? Just like four more. I might want to hold off. At least they're real easy to find. Okay, yeah, so I'm gonna call it here, and then next time we'll, I'll go stop by the lockers and pick up anything and just, keep you updated on whatever was a little more whatever stands out a bit more. Right, I can't just save anywhere. And I'll go to the pawn shop and sell off anything else that I don't need. Did that create a save? Oh god, it was so fast. Alright. Well, not a lot done today, but that's kind of what you can expect this series to be. Like, just spend 2 hours going through mainline story, and then like 4 to 5 hours customizing girls or racing cars or helping some dude propose to a girl he's just met 3 minutes ago, or fight dudes in the street for no good reason. What a great series. No, that's not what I wanted to do, but whatever, it doesn't matter. Thank you very much for stopping by. I will see you again tomorrow for Mystery Dungeon. Take care, and good night.